And the biggest problem with this is the arse and the balls. The arse has developed a fine crop of oils and sore spots, and the balls have got a nasty rash on them which is mirrored on the inside of the thigh, which tends to behave itself pretty much in the morning and then catch fire in the afternoon and be a real pain, and I just want to stop and scratch them, which is a pretty normal male activity really, except not to the excesses that I practice.